What's up, guys? Cam Bell's here, and today
we can't keep this up.
I'm wearing shorts and long sleeves.
Moving by the train.
And I'm gonna be playing, as you guys can see on the screen, with the car 98.
Team Deathmatch.
This took forever.
Eliminate all Axis forces.
So
mission begins now.
He's down.
Cause I suck. What are you doing? So I'm gonna actually tell a story in this one. So yeah. All right, let's find a story to
tell. Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Tell you. How about, okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Quickscope, yes. Oh my gosh, I'm so good. Oh, there goes that little camera. You happy? Good for you. You got a kill. Well, okay, so I'm gonna be talking today about the best field trip I've ever had in school. Because, you know, that's just what I wanna do.
Keep suppressing fire!
What I choose to do. Because I'm driving. Right, so there's this place in West Virginia called Camp Virgil Tate. Now,
we're winning the fight
for our first and it was a big trip. It was an overnight trip. It was the first overnight trip I ever had, and it's the first one I ever had, but I'm having another one later this year. And I might vlog it. Hopefully they'll let me vlog it, but if they don't, I'll just secretly do it. Person.
Movement!
Sorry, yep. Yep. I had to wake up at like 6 a.m. Yeah, 6 a.m. I had to go pick up my cousin Tashawn, and we had to drive like an hour away. And it was rainy that day, and it was like super early. I was so tired, but I was excited. So we get there, and all the kids are in the parking lot with their parents. This one girl named Taylor, she doesn't go to my school anymore because she left, whatever. Wow, that guy's left. Oh, wow. Less laggy. Oh, there he goes.
All right, so. Recon searching for targets.
So she had this huge dog, and it was a German Shepherd, I'm pretty sure. But anyway, yeah, it's German Shepherd, and I have a mark on this ear. I don't know what from, but I had a mark on this ear, and it was huge, and not like everybody was wanting to pet it, but I didn't really want to. Mark on its ear because I could tell what it was from, and it was from flies eating its ear up. And I'm pretty sure it was a rescue dog. Taylor, if you're watching this, if it was a rescue dog, comment down below because I don't remember. But okay, so I'm like halfway through the game.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Whoa! That guy had to be cheating. I shot him right in the leg and he didn't even have a hit mark. Whatever, some people just do what they gotta do to be good. And yeah, so we get there, whatever. We go in these cabins that have bunk beds. And we set up our beds and stuff like that. That guy just spawned right in front of me. I don't know how that's possible. We're setting up our beds, and they were all set up, and then my mom left. And then we started off by going to this... So we went to this little table, and we like saw a bunch of dead animals that were stuffed. And he told us, like,
care package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
What those animals, like, did. And it was really cool, first class, and it was our teacher's husband. Well, there goes that little cheater.
Carpet bombing run inbound.
Alright, so. Worst game I've ever had. These people are like level 80. What the frick? You know what? I'm scared. Well, there you go. You happy? You killed somebody. Sorry, I'm raging.
Carried the day. Nice work, soldier.
You know what? I'll just tell you about the nosebleed right now. So, it was... How about... Let's do another round. Okay, so... I was at my house, and Nick came, and he had these big balloons, and my brother was running around the house. He was like, you go around this side, and I'll chase him around. And he was chasing him, and he came around this side, and I went around that side, and boom! Like, my nose hit his head, because he has a big head. It's like, he has a big head, and my nose hit him right in the head, because I was taller than him. And there's a little bit of blood on his shirt. And I looked down, I went like this, and I looked at my hands, nothing but red and blood. And it didn't really hurt, I was just really scared. So I was like, ah! And I looked, I didn't get a chance to look in a mirror of like what it really looked like. What it really looked like, but it was I think it was like that. Like look, came down around and went in like that. And it was a bunch of blood and my mom was freaking out and they just got a curl and went like that. And yeah, well, KDR is 0.90. Seven hours played. Anyway, I might have enough time to play another one. How about, yeah, let's play another one. Right? Just one more. Alright. My phone might run out of storage. But hey, my next video
Team
is
Deathmatch.
Gonna teach you guys how do you do a Facebook. That's how I'm gonna do it in my next video.
Stay wary, pick your shots.
Well, I'll give you a little sneak peek. You need a PS4. That's all that I really gonna tell you today. You need a PS4.
Movement on the starboard.
Oh no, he doesn't suck. He's actually good. I just suck. He's a sniper, so. What killed me? Nothing. I just died. Thanks, Call of Duty. Thank you. Thanks. You guys saw that too, so. Bro, if he kills me again. F off. Stop. I never rage, and this guy has to be using some crazy aimbot, because you can't. Trippy spine up. Who was that? Level 23. Dude, he has speeds and cheats because I'm a higher level than him and I can't even unlock that gun yet. Bro, what the heck? What is going on with these people? They won't even die. This... Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. Alright, we're using...
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
See how it's going? Alright. Come here. Little idiot. You suck. You're only level 23 and you probably got this in a year, but I got this not even a week ago. I'm already level 28. Well, I got the cheater. Well, okay, I'm gonna end that because I don't like playing in a lobby with cheaters. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Camel's out.